Hi everyone, it's Christy. I'm back to do another hair tutorial. What we're doing today is based on a vintage ad that I found, and it is a hat style. I did not set my hair whatsoever last night. You know those nights where it's just too late and then you don't even want to think about setting your hair? Yeah, that was last night. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get started with brushing. Alright, now my hair is all brushed through, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my front or my bang section, I'm going to section that off. Alright, so we just need to make sure that the rest of our hair isn't going to get in the way, so I'm just moving it over to one shoulder. So we are going to create a victory roll with our front section, and the rest of our hair is going to be put up into a faux bob. So I'm going to spray this, and then I'm going to get some pomade on my fingers. My hair is still really clean, so I might need a little bit more product. And I'm making my loop, and I'm walking it up. Now I'm flipping it over and walking my victory roll down, pulling it tight as I go. And now I'm going to run some more pomade over this. Give it a spray. All right, and now I'm going to pin. And I'm going to put some more pomade over this to make sure it's super smooth. And I'm going to spray it. And I'm going to add another pin. Alright, so that front victory roll is done, and we have the rest of our hair. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a faux victory roll right behind our actual victory roll. So I just sectioned a big chunk of hair, and I'm gonna brush that. And I'm grabbing my hairspray. And then I twist it, push it forward. And then I'm just gonna pin as needed. Okay, and then I'm going to give this a quick spray. Super. Now, it's time for our faux bob. And because my hair is so long, I need to tie and secure the ends so that I don't have gross gnarly bits sticking out. It helps it with being level. Also, it's kind of a cheating way to do it. Okay, so I secured my ponytail. I'm gonna bring it down a little bit farther. And then I'm just gonna walk it up. So what you can do is use a hair rat also, like a big honking one. So that's what I'm gonna do. Let's keep trying. My hair's being difficult. Okay, so now that you've got your hair rat in and your faux bob where you want it to sit, mine usually sits at the nape of my neck. I'm now going to secure it with bobby pins. And I pretty much secure it for dear life. And I try to hide the bobby pins as best as I can on the underside. All right, and so I'm gonna shake my head to see if it's secure. Feeling good, so I'm gonna give this a spray. I did feel a spot that I'm not too crazy about, so I'm just gonna secure that really quick. Okay, so here's what it's gonna look like for me in the back. I hope that was helpful. I hope you could see that. So now we're going to move on to our accessory piece. I am going to be wearing a beret today. And so you can use any color, any era. So here's my beret. It's black and I'm just going to put it on. It is pretty much flush up against my victory roll, so make sure you get it where you want it and you spread it out however you want. And then I'm taking my hat pin and I just poke it through my hat, and then I catch my hair and then I keep gently pushing so that it comes out the other side. And then I catch it on the other side and secure that with a little hat pin stopper. I'm sure there's an official name, however, I have yet to learn it. All right, so this is it. We have our victory roll, our faux victory roll, and our faux bob with our cute little hat. I feel very French resistance right now. I don't know about you. I hope this was helpful, and I hope you enjoyed it, along with the awesome piano, words are hard, piano version of Tangled when My Life Began in the background. Anyway, you can find me on Instagram at pinupdisneyprincess, and I will see you next time.